Sliver App Bar may sound like a familiar widget, giving you the ability to have an app bar that grows and shrinks as you scroll a list up and down. But did you know there's been some recent additions? You can create a flexible area that expands to a given height using the expandedHeight and flexibleSpace properties, but what happens to the Sliver App Bar when you reach the top of the list of slivers? To give an app bar room to stretch, set the stretch property to true. By default, the flexible space bar will zoom its background, but you can override that with the stretch modes property, maybe by explicitly zooming the background, as well as blurring it out, or moving the title into the flexible space bar and having it disappear with the stretch. And if you want to trigger other things to happen with the stretch, like refreshing the list contents, set an on stretch trigger. For more on Sliver App Bar and all the other widgets, head on over to flutter.dev.